On you go, sir.
Right, I've been asked to talk about Dazzle. Years and years ago, a guy called Jeremy Howlett came to see me, who's a smashing chap from Harwich, and he wanted a scooter themed around Susie and the Banshees. And I'll cut to the chase, because the first one was blue, and then went to the sort of well-known green of Dazzle. And it became a very successful bike. Did me a lot of good, actually. I could show off because I had quite a bit of artistic freedom with it. And it sort of was consigned to the sort of legend, I don't know, what would you call it, pigeonhole of Lambrettas. And then, blow me, a guy called Paul Dizzy asked me to redo it, which I was a little bit apprehensive at first, because I thought I just don't want to do another one exactly the same. But he gave me a similar artistic freedom, which I used, and it's I think it's been out a week, something like that. And that's also been an absolute pleasure to do, so much so I want to do a few more scooters, actually. But the funny thing is, to do the paint effects on the original Dazzle, I had to make up a wire that you airbrush through. And this is the actual original one from the original Dazzle. Maybe that's a load of old rubbish, but there you go.